South Korea's Defense Acquisition Program Administration, DAPA, will sign a $648 million contract to produce newly developed 120mm self-propelled mortar systems. Decision to sign the deal was taken during a Defense Promotion Committee meeting held by the government. These systems will be deployed next year. Yonhap reported today. The new weapon, which was developed with indigenous technologies last year, will replace aging 107mm mortars equipped on K2001 armored tracked vehicles, and has a maximum speed of 70 km per hour and a range of 12 km. The range and firepower are approximately double what the 107mm mortar is capable of. And it also has an autonomic fire control and reloading system.